the objects that are here, I think they represent all the stages of breakups and what, how people go through breakup and how people go through love, actually. It's, we might say, a love museum just upside down. If you spent a lot of time with someone and then you broke up, does it mean that all of it was bad? I don't think so. You know, maybe somewhere in your life you will want to remember some of the good parts, because there has to be something good in it as well. It just didn't work out.
Sjetila sam se jednog medvjedića koji bi ja možda mogla bila doneti ovdje, ali više ni ne znam gdje.
U svakom od eksponata čovjek može naći neku asocijaciju na nešto što se i njemu dogodilo. Tako da je ovaj muzej inspirativniji od ostalih. U drugim muzejima se uglavnom nešto nauči, a ovdje čovjek bude potaknut da i sam napravi nešto što će ostati zapamćeno kao eksponati u ovom muzeju.